Have you ever thought about the profound impact of forgiveness in your life and the significant role that your father played in shaping you into the man or woman that you are today? Today, we delve into a journey of forgiving one's father for what we call a father wound, and it can radically change your life. This journey, though spiritual and emotional, holds immense importance in your growth as an individual. Fathers, the pillars of guidance and the nurturers of our emotional well-being, hold a special place in our lives. Yet, they are also capable of inflicting wounds, wounds that can linger and affect our self-esteem, trust, and emotional growth. The journey of forgiveness is one that can transform these wounds, mending the parent-child bond and paving the way for personal growth and inner peace. Father wounds can take on many forms, ranging from emotional neglect and abandonment to harsh criticism or even physical abuse. These wounds can persist, impacting our relationships, self-worth, and overall well-being. The task of forgiving your father is not an easy one, yet it is a crucial step towards emotional healing and spiritual growth. Turning to the Bible, we find profound guidance on forgiveness. In the Lord's Prayer, Jesus teaches his disciples to pray, saying, "Forgive us our debts, as we also have forgiven our debtors." This verse emphasizes the reciprocal nature of forgiveness. As you forgive, you are forgiven. It's not just a commandment, but a pathway to receiving God's forgiveness and experiencing inner peace. In Colossians, we find another powerful verse. "Bear with each other and forgive one another if any of you has a grievance against someone. Forgive as the Lord forgave you." This verse underscores the divine model of forgiveness, urging us to forgive others in the same way God forgives us, completely and unconditionally. In the journey of forgiving your father, your faith in God can become a source of immense strength. By drawing closer to God through prayer, meditation, and seeking guidance in Scripture, you can find the strength and grace to release the burden of anger and resentment. Remember, forgiveness is not about condoning or excusing hurtful actions, but rather it's about freeing yourself from the chains of bitterness and allowing God's love, peace, and healing to flow through you. Forgiving your father for the wounds he may have inflicted is not only a profound journey, but a transformative and life-changing one. It's essential for your emotional healing and spiritual growth. The teachings of the Bible offer valuable insights on forgiveness, reminding us of its reciprocal nature and the divine example set by God. Forgiving your father can be the greatest gift you ever give or receive, and it can be the greatest legacy you leave your kids.